And some relief coming in for Rakesh Asthana. The Supreme Court has dismissed a PIL filed against the CBI number 2, Rakesh Asthana. Chief Justice of India has said that multiple causes of action have been combined. All right. So we'll try and establish contact with our correspondent to try and find out a little bit more about this plea that was filed against the former CBI number 2 that now stands cancelled. I'm going to go straight across now to Anisha. Anisha, just tell us a little bit more about this relief coming in from the apex court for Rakesh Asthana.
Antika, the Supreme Court has refused to entertain this PIL that had been filed by Advocate Emil Sharma because, according to the court, the petition was completely incoherent, that it had included too many matters in itself. Now, remember, Rakesh Asthana is currently under investigation by the CBI for alleged corruption, extortion, and even forgery. The High Court had directed the CBI to complete the investigation within 10 weeks. Hmm. So after he was transferred to the as Director General, Bureau of Civil Aviation Security, a PIL was filed in the Supreme Court saying that this kind of a transfer should not have been done, that he should have been suspended pending investigation. However, since the PIL also included several allegations against the CVC for alleged interference in the investigation, as well as raising questions about why judges had refused from hearing certain matters relating to this fact matter, CBI chose to dismiss the petition completely.
All right, we leave it at that, Anisha. Thanks so much for joining us.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also, check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.